Traffic alert for you as you make your weekend plans. Several road closings on and around the Clinton Square area as Syracuse University prepares for the annual Citrus in the City. Roads will be closed beginning tomorrow from 6 a.m. until 7 a.m. on Sunday, including West Water Street, Erie Boulevard West, and Clinton Street.